Hello, my dear children. Assalamualaikum. And very good morning to all. I am Sherina, your English teacher. After a long time, isn't it? After a long time, we meet again. Then, how is your vacation? You got 3 months, isn't it? How is your vacation? Do you enjoy it? Is it fun? Okay, good. Don't you have any bicycle? Do you have any bicycle? Yes, cycle you have. Do you like to ride it? I like to ride it very much. In our textbook, there is a poem about a boy. He riding his own bicycle. He really enjoys it when he rides it from down the hill. He feels that he is flying like a bird. He also talking to the bird also. It's a poem I'm going to recite, written by Henry Beecher. After hearing that, you must recite it. And don't forget to note the rhyming words from that poem. Okay, my dears, let's listen our poem. Going downhill with lifted feet, hands still, arm pose, and down the hill, dark with heat for mine. The air goes by in a wind, swifter and yet more swift, till the heart with a mighty lift makes the lungs laugh, the throat cry. O bird, see, see bird, I fly. Is this your joy? O bird, then I, though a boy, for a golden moment share your feathery life in air. Once again, with lifted feet, hands still, unposed, and down the hill, dart with a heedful mind. The air goes by in a wind, swifter and yet more swift, till the heart with a mighty lift makes the lungs laugh, the throat cry. O bird, see, see bird, I fly. Is this your joy? O bird, then I, though a boy, for a golden moment share your feathery life. I think you like the poem. You must recite it and also found the rhyming words from the poem. Okay, my dears. Thank you to all.